Sometimes a landowner will inquire about trying to find his own property corners. And in some cases, that's a really straightforward process. But oftentimes we suggest that they contact their local land surveyor, who will either come out himself or herself or send a field crew out to use their survey equipment to find the property corners and mark them for the landowner, confirm that they're still in the original position and haven't been disturbed.
It all relates back to posts in place for the most part. Posts in place govern where your property corners are, and that would indicate to me, not knowing anything more, that through that process of resurveying the boundaries of your property, the post have indicated that there's a small discrepancy between the plan and what's actually measured in the field.
Realtors are trying to sell you, in general. They a lot of times don't know exactly where the boundaries are or what the reasoning is behind the boundary.
So if you live in a municipality that has all of the survey plans on their internet, like on the city website, then you can actually just go to that website, pull up your plan, and understand the dimensions of your property, so the distances from corner to corner to corner.